Luckily, this time it is 10:03 instead of 12:50. So, and it's an alarm for 10 every single day. So, what happened yesterday will not happen again. I've not come up with what to do today. But I'll give you a hint to what you should expect, or might expect. I'm not guaranteeing this is gonna happen, but I'm thinking about making some cool Lego creation, because I do have a lot of like technic electrical stuff. I don't know where it is right now, but it's somewhere in my closet. I'll change the camera. Goodbye. And hello. So this is my box of Legos. And I forgot the name of it, something else. Probably in a different box. What's cool about these boxes is that they come with a base plate. And I also hope that this is the one. Okay, yes it is. Yeah, but I think it's like something like the basic set. You know what? I'm gonna switch cameras again. Goodbye. Hello. For some reason, the back camera of my phone heats up very fast. Even the glass is very warm. Just from that video. There's no, like, one of those special features on it. Okay. I'm just going to get this. This out there. So I just have some basic things. This, which is connected to some other thing. I'm gonna show you what this does. I don't know which way it is. So, it's one of these things. It makes this noise, but I'm gonna take that out. I'm gonna show you this. Here is a switch, which I have a sort of lever thing connected to it. So, okay, for people that don't know, you hook it up to the battery, and then there's also one right here. And then you hook it up to what you want it to connect to, which I'm going to connect to what I'm about to show you. These lights. So, it's two lights. You put it in here. It's so you don't have to keep turning on the battery and turning it back off. So, what you do is you turn your battery off. Put that down, and then just click this switch. It's also way easier to use. So yeah, the set that I got just comes with a rotator circle, switch, lights, and the battery pack, which uses a lot of energy. It uses 6 batteries. And, based on the videos I've been watching lately, you can bend these things. Like, you could, like, use it as, like, a bend to here if you can't use it just straight. So long as you connect it to the battery and let you see if this works good at a certain at a very crazy angle, 90-degree angle. It kind of works. I guess it needs some more improvements, but it works pretty good. I think this is starting to fall out. Oh, it wasn't. Surprising. This is actually, look, this is turning into a very long video, and also no more weird and for me now horrible extra like special editions. And they're especially going to be horrible compared to what I'm gonna have in about a month. I'll probably tell you in an update. Yeah, in an update, I'll let you guys so I guess I'll make something after a different video. It's not gonna be quite serious as horrible. I should have just used those videos in that movie. I was just getting too carried away and excited about the whole Clips app. Yes, I know it's kind of a dumb name. I named the Clips series the Clips name and from the name of the app. The name of the app is Clips. Surprisingly made by Apple doesn't have any of those Apple signs. Looks like it's made by some third-party social media app, but it's not. And what's funny is the video is how to tie a bow tie. And they just, and then this guy just puts on a clip-on bow tie. So yeah, that's what to expect. Dang it! Once again, a dumb one. This what it should be iMovie. Cause this movie isn't that much about my life. How am I gonna do this? Oh, I think I have an idea. Gonna switch the camera once again. Goodbye. And hello. Wow, I actually felt the camera heat up right when I started changing the camera. It was still really warm than the last time. After 5 minutes. I'm up on the fan. So, turn off the bright light since it has been 100 degrees outside for the past few days. And we just have to conserve power so we can. This air conditioning. So, I'm gonna open the window. Wow, it is bright. Gosh, it's bright. I feel like I just woke up, and I woke up at like 7:40 in the morning. This happens to me almost every day now. Okay, so I use this when I get bored. And I just saw this really cool effect. Makes this very weird. I was going to do a special edition for yesterday. We were going to the parks, but my dad said no, it's too hot. Can't go. So yeah, once again with the frame rate, what is happening? The selfie camera for my iPhone 5S has frame rate of 60 frames per second. But then the highest frame rate I've seen for the back camera is 30 frames per second. Hey, it's half the speed. Oh, yeah, it's getting warm. Why does this always get warm? Jeez, it's even fogging up. Or is that just... Oh, it's just fingerprints. Oh, it is starting to fog up. Okay, that is weird. Is that why the frame rate's getting so low? I hope I didn't break the camera. Oh. Something weird. I keep going down. Camera down. This really weird. There? Yeah, it's actually still there. Now you can't see it, dang it. It's really low, that's why. The sun is really high. Let's see if I put it upside down. Nope. It's not working. You know, I have a second camera with me. But that looks cool. I'm gonna take it out of the sun so something doesn't pop. Show you a cool view of the fan. Oh my gosh, the entire section of the phone is heating up from the camera now. Cool view of the literally, literally cool view of the fan. Which I'm not gonna put up at a higher. So I'm also gonna show one of my next sets. Oh, jeez, I almost fell. Here it is. I really shouldn't be recording this long. The back camera with its weird heating up thing. I actually have two battery boxes because on the website they used to sell just individual motors, but literally like a week later they stopped. Something like that, and I'm destroying it from holding it. And I almost fell again. Luckily, I was about to sit down, so it wasn't bad. Just need to put that back, so I have the motors all connected to switches. And this one is going. Okay, now when you have two hands, it's really fun and easy to use. And then this is up and down. And then I wish I could have a motor for this. That's just too hard. And then these are right here, the motors used to be. It also makes it open and close faster. And oh my god. Well, that was a view of my mouth opening and closing rapidly. What is happening to the frame rate? This is the iPhone 7. It's supposed to be amazing. especially to the plus. It's supposed to be even more amazing. Okay, hopefully the camera won't get even worse before. No, this is lower than 30 frames per second. This 30 frames per second actually looks pretty good. So I'll just, you know what, I need to change the camera again. So the other camera cools down there, so I know that you're seeing it good. Goodbye once again. And hello again. So, yeah, you definitely wouldn't be able to see it if I did not do that. Okay, also does this really cool thing where you can have it like just reach straight down, and because of these things, you can keep its balance really well. So I'm gonna move this, and then I'm gonna move you. Put the ball on the table. Not actually. Might work out good. I can see the camera. And I hope you. Yeah, you can see the ball. Wait, what was that? Oh, luckily it didn't damage the cube. Oh, it was the lamp shade, which is also a very long, yet very bad video. Once again, we had 3 hours to make this video, and I just couldn't think of anything. You know, I'm not in a rush this time. So, I guess that's it for this video. I'm sorry, I might not be able to keep the promise of coming out with a new video every day just because of lack of ideas. Hopefully I'll come up with something tomorrow, and I'll see you again soon. I might now that I'm about to end the video, I come up with all this stuff, although this is basically just news of what to expect in the future. We don't have any special stuff for July 4th, for the 4th of July, the night, because people play copyrighted music there at the, on the stage thing, and I can't upload that to YouTube. I think it's my videos are automatically monetized. Maybe not, maybe I'm just being dumb and they aren't monetized, all my iPhone ones. And anyway, it's possible I'll release that status update I was talking about earlier that's gonna take place a month from now. Exactly a month from yesterday, and yeah, that's what to expect for today and some other days. So goodbye, and now to the likes you go. So what? Okay, this time I'm not playing around. I'm actually trying to stop it. Okay, goodbye. Why can't I stop thinking of things now that the video is over? I am just using life numbers to get these numbers. 4 likes, 4 members of my family, 2 or less dislikes, 2 dogs in my family, and in my house. Anyways, can we have 4 more likes and 2 or less dislikes? Thank you and goodbye.